The investigation team is coming from the airport, so it'll take a little while to get here.
So you can confirm it was not a suicide attack?
It was not a suicide attack.
And is there any indication that this was a targeted attack?
Based upon, you know, is that one vehicle, and no other vehicles, if you look, no other vehicles around the area were damaged. You got a lot of blown out glass in some of the houses, no indication of any Iraqi casualties. So compared to what we've had in the last couple suicide bombs around this area, this was a relatively small blast. So it's purely speculation, but I'd say, yeah, it was a targeted attack.